Check it. There's a site on the net out to smear the mayor, Weldon Holt. Well, the acting mayor, because, you know, he's up for re-election or whatever. Yeah, politics, am I right? Mudslinging never stops. Not for a minute. Anyhow, my client wants that site sucked into the cold vacuum of cyberspace. Scan the brief if you need more info.
Bien, bien, bien. told you selling out to Militech would be worth it in the long haul. You can't just buy tech like this.
Isn't this interesting?
Of course. I'll check it out. Yes, sir, you have my word. Had a little problem. No, took care of it. Check it out. Yes, sir, you have my word.
Well, Choom, from the looks of your little view, still got a lot of work to do. I mean, hell, your mom's in better shape than this. Drive shafts are busted, but the bearings will be new. Still waiting on a new compressor. You'll be ready to tear up the streets. Your enemies will have nowhere to hide. This is getting found.
Thank you.
Never catch a break.
And another rises up in the polls. Politics is fucking usual.
Sorry, Johnny, but I don't have time for your little anarchist revolution.
Yeah? Well, it'd be easier than slicing heads off a fucking Hydra. One more reason this city could use another nuke.
Toward the servers like a fucking asteroid. Prim work. Thanks. Closing the gig.
Нет-нет, я сюда ненадолго. Скоро перееду к Бенту. Что? Нет, это правда временно. Я в отделе так
хотела. А, Не, 上の階のアダムには会った? 両腕がクロームの黒人の人なんだけど.
Нет, я же сказала, я здесь ненадолго.
You new here? Seem to remember this ugly, slimy gonk. Type with oozing flesh running this shop.
My uncle is not a handsome man, I know. But he is hard to forget once you see him.
Preem, yeah. Nothing like serving up a howler first time you meet someone. Talk to him.
You think it's a mistake to speak the truth?
True or not, it was rude, hurtful. What else would he call it, if not a mistake?
Ah, and that is why I love to travel. Words. We think we know how to use them, but then there is context.
So, just starting out in this biz?
No. I move around in this biz. I run shops in Irkutsk, Leningrad, Vienna, and Glasgow. I thought it was time to try a night city. My uncle rented me the shop because it was my birthday. I'm 30. I will sit here and run the business until I get bored.
So, our city of dreams. What do you make of it?
It's wonderful. Compared to the USSR, so different.
Like it that much? Really?
Yes, terribly. You shoot at each other in the street, you must pay for first aid, emergency help. It's a nightmare, but so interesting.
Been thinking about getting some new chrome.
Then I think you'll come to the right place.
Ha, 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 ha.